Hey guys, hello from Stockholm again, the second time. I'm with two cuties. This is Anur from Philippines, and this is
Daniela from Chile.
Chile. First time I'm meeting someone. No previous experience. Yeah. So let's see what Stockholm has in store for us for the second time. So I've already been here, but it never gets old, guys. Never gets old. Guys, guess who's back? Mr. Tubin. Everyone knows you already.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You're famous. My man and his Range Rover. Say hi to the peeps.
I don't know if you are interested in art. What do you call it? It's a really famous road in Stockholm. Because this area is kind of luxury area, yeah. So this road, they have really nice restaurants, and the sun will be here all day.
Too bad it's being
and
a tour guide.
And the building. Hey, I will send them the bill as well. These buildings are really nice and old. It's like
just look at this
houses
house.
In the forest.
Yeah, this house is something else.
Point.
DJ Tobe Tabasco sauce. Where is it? That one? Girls have to come shopping. Just have to. Always. Are you done?
No,
we're kind of waiting for you.
Where is
she?
No,
she's done.
She's done?
Yeah. As usual, the girls are shopping. And as usual, I'm just here checking out the other girls. The Swedish women are cute. Hey. Again, you're here, no bro. Every time I come to Sweden, I meet you. Why this guy is following me like that? Psyching me out. It's a good day, but yesterday, I'm glad you didn't come. We had fun, guys. This guy's a retard. Anyway, screw you, bro. These are my friends. It was a good day in Stockholm. See you on the next layover, guys.